Hey, what's up everybody? Cynical here. Today we've got a little mission planned in the KA50. What we're going to do is gonna take off from a ship here. We're going to go over, we've got a runway that is occupied, and we're going to try and mess some things up and take some stuff out, and that way our boys can get on the ground and take over. Go ahead and take off here. Flight director on so we can fly a little better. Our SAM sites that we've been aware of, so we'll be watching out for those. Go ahead and get everything ready while we're on our way to the mission. So we know there's are some Bradleys out there. There is a SAM site and some aircraft. So our mission is to take some of that stuff out, get rid of that SAM. That way our guys can get in there and do their thing. Just get over the trees here. Under there so we can't be hit by the SAM. Let's see. That airfield's out to our left somewhere here. Start pulling back, slowing down. And throw her into a hover here. Get everything set up. I should have set this up on the way out, but I didn't. This is what I like to run, 319. Alright, we'll go ahead and set up our laser. Arm that. And I like to do manual mode. Do is we're just gonna pop up over the trees here. See what we can see. back into auto hover. Turn that on. Get our Vickers ready. You have to go up just a little bit more. There's the airfield over there. We see it now. See a tank right there. Zoom in. Unlock that guy. And rifle. See what we see. Gonna be hit? Yeah, splash. Alright. Good kill. See what else we see here. Like another one right there. And lock him up. Rifle. Good kill. Alright. I don't know what that is right there. Oh, that's a SAM site. Let's kill that tank right there first, so he don't see us firing. What the Vicar does is I'm shooting a laser out, and it follows around the path of that laser to hit what I'm firing at. Lock on that for some reason. Need to lock on that radar dish though. Bye. There we go. See ya. Good kill. Good kill. Alright, let's see what else we got out here. Oh, there's another tank. Let's see, we got 6 rockets left. See what else we got here. Look around. Those tanks are our main worries. That may be a tank there. Let's see here. Looks like it is. Done. else we got here? We got 5 rockets. I'm gonna take out these C-130s. They can bring in troops. We don't want that. Rifle times 2. And that's destroyed. 3 rockets left. We're gonna have to use 2 more. And this other C-130. I'm pretty sure it's gonna take 2. Rifle. Try one and see what she does. Yep, it's gonna take 2. Rifle. And that one's gone. All right, 1 Vicar left. Let's see what we got here. We got 2 A-10s, 2 KA-50s. Take the KA-50 out. Let's just make sure there's no more. It's a truck. We don't want to kill a civilian. That's burning. Make sure we don't have any other tanks out here. Cause us any problems. Don't see any. Go ahead and lock on that KA-50 there. Rifle. Shack. Alright, let's go to the guns and see what we can do there. Get a gun kill. Seems like we're not getting on target there. She's dancing. Why is she dancing? Alright, well, there's an easier way to do this. Go ahead and put our safety back on our gun. Turn that off. Deselect our laser. And we'll do a strafe and run. We do have some rockets on board. 40 of them to be exact. Fast. turn around here and we'll go back. Oh, take it to fire. Like small arms fire. So we have a fix for that. Swing back around. We use our gun. Looks like some infantry down there. Where you at, boys? Yeah, looks like some infantry down there. We'll take care of them here in just a second. Let's get out of the way. If we can't show them a thing or two, about a thing or two. Hover mode here. Why is this thing not responded? Did we get hit? Should be following my camera. part of it. The flight director's on. There we go. Kind of. There they are. Hey guys. You guys wanted to shoot at people. What's going on with my gun? Just drop down here and go to manual. There we go. That'll take care of them, the turd. Come on. This A10 out. There's another one. Remainders of a KA50. Well, guys, I think we've taken everything out here. So, RTB. Go ahead and turn our lights back on. Let's see where old base is. That's our ship out there. Go ahead and land and dock with him. Drop our gear. See that coming down? never landed on a ship before, so this is a first. So I apologize if I crash. Hopefully I will not. A little off, but we'll take it. Well, guys, I hope not great, but I'm on there. But I hope you enjoyed that, and it was fun for me, and just a little mission I put together to show off the KA50, and hope everybody liked it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like. See you next time.